Looks like we finally made it home.
Oh yeah. So what now?
Well, I think it's best to lie low for a couple of days.
I agree.
If you go anywhere, make sure to take off that suit.
I'm not an idiot. I'd never bring this thing with me.
Sure.
I'll be back. I gotta go do something.
You better come back with that money.
Tidy up this place before I get back.
All right.
The authorities are in pursuit of this highly dangerous individual. Now, over to my co-host.
Why'd you wear the suit that you wore to the heist to McDonald's?
I went to get a drink. I told you, dude. I was thirsty. I needed a drink.
We gotta get out of here. Close the door.
I got it. I think you're overreacting about this still, but whatever.
I'm overreacting? Well, we gotta get out of here again. Grab the money. Here, let's go.
Oh, come on, man.
Oh. Hand me the money.
Fine, here you are.
Okay.
Let's go.
You really messed this one up, buddy.
I didn't do anything, bro.
Come on, man.
Wait. Hold up.
Come on, man.
Listen, bro. I'm sorry. I didn't think they were
thinking, man.
I didn't think they were following.
That's fair.
Let's go.
Hey, what am I paying you for? Go check.
All right, fine.
Good evening, boys.
Good evening.
What brings you gentlemen here this fine morning?
Heard you, been up to some, tomfoolery there, bud. Yeah, you know, budget cuts. I had to get a second job at, you know, kid's birthday entertainer, you know.
To you. Happy birthday to you.
I can remember when we walked together, sharing a love I thought would last forever. Moonlight to show the way so we can follow. Waiting inside her eyes was my tomorrow. Then something changed her mind. Her kisses told me I had no love in arms to hold me. Every day I wake up, then I start to break up, lonely as a man without